So basically, shoot the trainer. I really hope this actually gives me the ancient technology points and I'm not just wasting a whole bunch of my time. Huggy fire. Yeah. I'm assuming I can't. Yeah. 0%. Probably a good thing because I'm not sure if I would catch her or the Grizzpole. Just had to check one last time. No. Can I have your hat now? Oh, her eyes are open. She's dead. What's this? Yes! Got it. I think. Okay, I need another technology part. I think I know how to get it. It is not going to be nice. What? Ah, okay. You launch him. Mega Shield. 5 ancient technology parts. Oh, I've unlocked so much stuff. Oh, hey, Gigasphere. Do that. Oh, there's a breeding farm. Nice, nice. Okay, so this is if we want to make a base in a heat zone. Ooh, just ice workings and leather, I can do that. I need to find more bones. I don't remember what gave me bones. Yeah, I need to hunt down some bosses. Huh. Yeah, sure, why not. Pal Essence Condenser. What is this? Oh, cool. On that note, it's a good crossbow. I wouldn't be opposed to it. No, no, not really. A metal chest, though. That probably has a lot more storage. In games automation, I really like having a central storage system. Stone, bone, pal fluids. On the note of pal fluids. Oh, someone's calling me. Give me 1 second. It was spam! Casual cannibalism. Why not? Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, I can. I'm gonna see if I go down here. I'll warp to the small settlement. And then head east. No, don't run away from me. I'm on your back. Medicine. Nice. So that's where I got it. This is a good place to find water pals. Now I know you're aggressive. Yeah. No, come over here. I don't have any arrows. Yeah. Oh, come on. I just burned the fish. I thought it would be aggro on me since I just killed its friend, but nope. Kima. Ah, you can't enter the cave. You have no chance to escape the huggy fire. Ow, my shield. I wonder what the swimming ones are. I mean, realistically, how hard would it be? Do I have any stone? No. I was thinking how hard would it be to just make some arrows on the fly. Found two souls. No, come back. One poke. I'm sure it's aggro on me now. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, no. Water's too deep. Come over here. I mean, realistically. Oh, I was hitting the wrong button, yes. The whole A and Q thing is not easy for me for some reason. Yes, now give me your pal fluids. That sounds gross. Four. Okay, I think I have enough. Go make a hot spring. Yeah. Get it. Nice. I'm just grabbing a bunch of shit. Oh, they're the ones who give bones. Grab you. I see sulfur up there, so that's good to keep in mind. Let's get this chest. Hey, arrows. Well, I guess the last thing before heading back to base. What the hell is that? Come over here. Yeah, come on. I want to swim out after your materials. Yeah, the best part, I don't even remember why I was doing that. Something something bones. Something something craft. I do like the antlered uppercut. Hillside Cavern. I already have a fuddler. This way for. I love that. Last time it really wasn't anything good, so I'm tempted to just run straight to the boss, but. Could be new pals in here. I did find switching my pets to aggressive. Made it a lot easier to actually get them to attack things, so you can just throw them into a group now. Which is the entire thing I like Dynossom for. 43 nutrition, that's a decent amount. What do you do? For colds and sprains. Okay, so they just mouse that way. Where we go? I didn't check the catch rate. Oh well. Serious, ferocious, muscle-headed slacker. So he's definitely a combat chicken. Colors and pelt armor schematics. And skill fruit first, don't last. I kind of want to catch a bunch of humans and put them to work at my base. This is what looks like an actual camp. How do I use this? Oh, went in aggressive. Well, we're in inventory.
Yeah.
Now, where is the nearest fast travel? Probably actually easier to go that way. Do a bit more exploring while we're at it too. Use your power of your friend. Nope, egg still hasn't respawned. Pretty sure I found an egg there before. On that note, that means I should be catching more Aether deer. Button. Oh, I can likely hit it with this part of a single shot. Oi. Not fair. Let's get caught already. Hit three times. Probably got stuck on the rock. Okay. Good to know. Ah, you guys are slow. Good job, 16 Palospheres. Now I can actually afford to waste them. Got me some arrows too. Okay, serious and lucky. Oh, there you go. As the brother body one I was mentioning before. Does he do a question? Which one do I want? Wow. That was trash. Sultan. Suntan lover. A Sultan for some reason. That do. Fire is it? Those are both workaholics. Watering and transporting, just mining. A lot of these are just trash on these. What? Syndicate scouting party. Where from? From over here. Anyway, it's kind of a dead end. Hello? Aha. They all have pistols. Don't shoot my pets. Is there actually any more? Ah. I think he got stuck, guys. Treasure. I guess I'm glad he brought me up this way. Get him! Oh. He retreated. That's not that yet. I'm a shame I haven't found any good miners yet. I can only do handicraft. Yeah, sure. Let's replace these two with monkeys. Just because they can do a little more. They're not as good at it, but they can do more. That's it. Cold resistant. Oh. Like a rare variant. How would I do that? Finally make the hot spring, which I was always planning on tucking back here. Stone, cloth, palladium. Give me that wool. Stone. And just a bit of cloth. You know, laundryness. You craft my armor. Three cloth. Thank God, some of these eggs. Oh gosh, this is a lot of work. Let's just get my team working on it.